the power and importance of forgiveness. Is there someone who has offended you? Well, forgive them. Although it is perfectly normal to feel hurt, the universe is nudging you to move on the next chapter of your life, and this requires you to stop replaying unpleasant memories that pull you back to the past. To move forward to the next level of spiritual growth, clear away any bitter feelings that influence your way of thinking and take away your personal power to progress in your life mission. Why forgiving is important? There are many answers to that, but the most important ones are to break free from karmic cycle. The law of cause and effect states that whatever you put out in the universe, it comes back to you. This means cursing or mentally hitting those who have hurt you will never bring peace to you and your family's future generations. Keep in mind, the person who hurt you is already receiving a punishment, and now this person is in need of forgiveness, and only you can give it. So the important message is to forgive in order to break free from the karmic cycle of resentment. Number 2. For your own good. Most importantly, when real forgiveness happens, there is a change of vibrational energy that ignites the healing process within you and triggers a new beginning for both you and the offender. Karmic chains are broken and you become free. Forgiveness enhances emotional and physical health of the offended one as it stops the cycle of sustained negative anger effects. There is so much weight, stress, and exhaustion involved when you hold on to unforgiveness. Grudges and other negative emotions weigh us down, deplete our energy. Forgiveness says to the offender, "I am beyond your reach." Number 3. Vengeance is God's job. Of course, there are some circumstances that are more difficult to forgive than others. No matter what the pain or heartache you are struggling with, it's important to remember no one is more upset about our pain than God. He knows exactly everything. God loves us as His own children. Thus, He is even more offended and upset by wrongdoing against us. Be assured, God will deal with them in His own way. And when we genuinely forgive those who have horribly hurt us, it draws us closer to God in a profoundly deep way. It's only when we align our thoughts and heart with God's will for forgiveness can His miraculous healing begin. Number 4. For better relationships. It helps to repair relationships as it allows us to see others' worth. Number 5. For experiencing freedom. Forgiving as a person walking on spiritual path, we shall experience amazing power and freedom when we do. Bitterness is mental prison. Forgiveness is amazing freedom. Yes, forgiving people is not always easy, but the American author Jonathan Lockwood, who said it best, forgiving is not a gift to someone else. Forgiving is a gift to yourself.